Mrs. Fletcher tells the coming-of-age story of a boy going to college and his mother, Eve, as she deals with an empty nest.
Why does she? Eve isn't the only one going through changes. Her friend Jane, played by Casey Wilson, has some problems of her very own. Take a look.
Asked if I wanted to go to dinner tonight.
Like a date?
Yeah, because he's so romantic.
Ugh. What did you say?
I mean, I said, I gotta think about it. I don't know. I mean, what should I do?
Well, I mean, that's up to you. What are you thinking?
Well, I mean, it's like, I can't go back there and just pretend.
No, you don't have to pretend anything.
Okay, we need to know more.
There's a lot to know.
Welcome back. Good to see you.
Thank you.
So let's talk about Eve and Jane and what's going on with these ladies. Some have called it a coming-of-age story. How do you describe this show?
So it's about, you know, a mom whose son has gone off to college, and I play her friend. And then the mom, played by Katherine Hahn, she does sort of evolve, and it's her second chapter in life, and she does get very involved in porn.
Yes.
There's
no easier way to say it.
I got it.
Yeah. It is what it is.
It is what it is.
So, you know, as we mentioned here, you've got some problems of your own. How do you play her friend, like you said, but how do you fit into the story?
You know, I play her friend. My own husband there's been some infidelity in our relationship, so we're all dealing with our various things, you know, and, but I'm trying to kind of, I think, I'm her old life kind of holding on to her a little bit, but it's a great story about what happens with women when our kids leave the house.
Yeah, but you're also trying to get her to kind of...
I want to get her out there
a little bit.
She gets out there all right.
Yeah, it feels like it's a lot of fun being a part of this show.
It is, it is. It's like a really sweet story, and it's slightly more dramatic than a lot of the things I do, but it's a great... Katherine Hahn is superb. And
yeah,
so,
she's really good.
Yes, it's a great show.
Can we talk about another show you're a part of, Black Monday?
Yes.
Season 2 is underway. You play Tiff Georgina. Tell us about this show.
I love this show so much. Don Cheadle and Regina Hall are the leads, and I'm obsessed with them, of course.
How can
and
you not be?
You have to be, and... it's upsetting. I think they're upset by my feelings for them. But you know what? That's on them. And I play Andrew Randall's wife, and I'm kind of an 80s B. There's no, you know, we're on television. Just a real verbally abusive woman with big hair and big earrings.
I can't even picture that.
Thank you. My friends and family can picture it pretty well.
You must love that wardrobe.
I love it so much.
Right?
It's very fun. Yeah. So that's a very big character on Mrs. Fletcher. Different, so it's really fun.
Yeah, and so you met Nene Leakes yesterday, and it was a big moment.
I'm weak.
Yeah. So it was a big year for your podcast too, your Housewives podcast. You were even nominated for a People's Choice Award. Did you know that it was going to be such a big hit?
I mean, you all are journalists. When you cover such an important topic as the Housewives, you know, and it's so poignant.
Yeah.
The work that I do on that podcast. Yeah. No, we just have fun doing the podcast, and to get to meet Nene, I mean, she's been one of my favorite Housewives.
It must
forever.
Have been after she left here yesterday.
Yeah. You know what? What's your favorite Housewives cast?
So I love New York and Atlanta are my two. So meeting Nene was very fun. I mean, they're just delightful monsters. And I love them and hate them.
Well, let's also talk about Daddy-O. You co-wrote, directed, and starred in this.
Yes. I wrote a movie about my father, who's quite a character. He got a perm after my mom died. You know, he's got some quirks, and, you know, lovable quirks, as we all do. And so I made kind of a tribute to him and my relationship, and he was played by Michael McKean. And
how did he like that?
Oh, he loved it. He was upset. He didn't get to play himself. If he could, he'd be right here with
me. All the time.
I heard that you actually cast fans of your podcast to be extras in that movie.
Well, I didn't so much cast them as beg them to be a part of it, and they came, and they were amazing. So we have to multitask.
I love that.
Yes.
Women can have it all.
Yes,
that's right.
Well, and where can we find your podcast? Because I'd love it.
It's on Apple and Stitcher Premium and Earwolf. You can kind of find it where all podcasts are. It's called, again, I have to use B. Sesh.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Perfect name.
Okay.
Well, you can catch Mrs. Fletcher streaming on HBO and follow Casey on social media to hear about her other projects. Great to have you.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate it, guys.